Okay guys, so I was putting some oil on the van because it was missing a little bit of oil, and I took out all the drawers that I had in here in the cabinet, and I found that I apparently have the biggest case of fungus growing in a van, because look at that. That is a huge mushroom growing on the inside of my van. Look at the size of that. So, it appears I'm gonna have to do some cleaning, maybe even taking out the whole rubber floor. So, if I look at that, it appears to have some mildew maybe in there too. So yeah, might have to do some changes real soon to the van. Look at how big that mushroom was. Should I eat it? Man, imagine if I ate it and tripped ass. Katy.